All right. Be quiet now and let us start the lecture. All right. Our concept is open source software. Open source software के बारे में अगर मैं main features बताऊं, first it is free, a very nominal cost, if not free by chance. Very nominal cost you have to pay. It may or may not be free. You can freely share it. You can freely distribute it among each other. You can freely modify it because source code is available. Source code means the programming of that. Okay. The backend programming, the source code is available with you. So this all comprise under the term open source. Python is open source. Mozilla Firefox browser is open source. In 9th class, you did OpenOffice. That was open source. Okay, am I clear? So where you get the freedom, where you are free to share, freedom to distribute, and freedom to modify. Freedom means no restrictions are there on you. You are not bound by any restriction. Okay. The next term is free software. What is free software? A software which is completely free, freely available to you. You don't have to pay any cost for that. You can use it. You can share it. You can distribute it. Okay, and you can modify it, right? Like your Linux operating system, please wake up. And your VLC media player. Linux operating system is just like Windows operating system. Earlier, there was Unix. Unix operating system was totally command based. Aapko har cheez ke liye command deni padti thi. For whatever operation you want to run, you have to enter the command. Even if you have to copy paste bhi karna hai, to uski command do. Jaise DOS tha. There was no graphical environment in Unix. Linux se pehle Unix tha. Similar to DOS. There also there was no graphical environment. Windows, you daily see so many graphical environment is provided to you. You can change the theme. You can change the background color. Okay, you can customize the desktop as per your convenience. You customize the wallpaper of your smartphones. You change the theme of your smartphones. You click on the app gets open up. You can drag the app. You can change the location of the app. You can uninstall the app. You can install the app. Okay, so all these features were not available in the earlier days operating system like Unix. So Unix ko aur modify kiya. Graphical environment create kiya. It was made graphical user interface and was given the name Linux. It is completely open source operating system. But one advantage is there. In Windows, we need to install antivirus because exe files are the most important one to run. We need exe file if we want to run any software. Okay, so due to the attack of any malicious software, we need to install antivirus also in Windows. But in Linux, there is no need to have antivirus because exe files doesn't run on Linux. They have their own extensions. They have their own set of files which run. Okay. Could you remove this watch and give it to me? Please. All right. So now, as per Richard Stallman, what is the complete definition of free software? Four freedoms are covered under free software, starting from freedom zero. It can come as MCQ. From the following freedom, which is freedom zero? Or pick up the correct right or correct freedom under this category. In any way, the MCQ can come. Free software is a matter of liberty. Sit straight. Not price. What is liberty? Freedom. Okay? To understand the concept, you should think free as in free speech. You can run, freely copy, freely distribute, freely modify the software, covering four types of freedom. Freedom zero, freedom to run the software for any purpose. Okay? ऐसा नहीं है कि मेरा सॉफ्टवेयर किसी एक पर्टिकुलर यूज के लिए ही है, बस मैं सिर्फ एक ही काम कर सकता हूं उस पर. फ्रीडम टू स्टडी हाउ द प्रोग्राम वर्क्स एंड अडैप्ट द डेली नीड्स. यू नो डेली टेक्नोलॉजी चेंजेस. वन ऐप डाउनलोडेड टुडे, यू हैव टू अपडेट इट फ्यू डेज लेटर. यू कैनॉट गो विद वन ऐप एज इट इज ओनली. यू हैव टू इंस्टॉल द अपडेशंस ऑल्सो, सो दैट वट एवर रिसेंट चेंजेस हैव बीन डन, the changes are being incorporated. Freedom to redistribute the copies. Suppose you create the version of the software. आपने second version बनाया उसका, तो उसको भी distribute करो, उसकी भी copies release करो. Okay? This is freedom two. The freedom to improve the program and release the improvement to give the benefit to the community. I use the software. I make some modifications. I release the latest copy. I release the latest version to the public so that everybody should get benefit of it. This covers under freedom three. Right? Clear? What terms and conditions were applied on the original's version shall be same on the next released version. अगर ओरिजिनल पे कुछ टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस फ्रेम हुई थी, तो जो उसकी वर्जन क्रिएट हुई है, जो कॉपी क्रिएट हुई है, ऑन दैट आल्सो द सेम टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस मस्ट बी कंपाइल्ड. ऑलराइट, क्लियर? सो फाइनली वी कंक्लूड, फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर इफ कवरिंग ऑल द अबव फ्रीडम्स, इट इज अंडर द कैटेगरी ऑफ फ्री सॉफ्टवेयर. ओके? ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर on the other hand can be freely used, but it does not have to be free of charge. I told you, you may or may not have to give the nominal cost, but free software is completely free. There is only one difference in open source and free with respect to the cost element. Okay? Now, what are the terms and conditions that are compiled, that are complying with the open source? This also can be your MCQ or case study question. This can come as a case study question. Hairstyle setting is not important, my dear child. Attendance to the lecture and attention is more important. Okay? The open source software is officially defined now. Open source does not just mean access to the source code. It has some distribution terms. What are those? No restriction on distribution of software. You are free to distribute it. Aap par koi pressure, koi restriction nahi hai that you can't distribute it. Program must include source code and its distribution. You can modify if you have the source code. I have typed the HTML coding. Okay. I give the coding to you. I say you can modify it. You can make changes in that. But if I restrict you that whatever code I have given, just stick to that, you have no permission to change the code. You cannot change the code. You have to accept as it is. Second bench, be alert. The license must allow modifications and derived works and same to be distributed under the same terms as license of original software. I just told you, terms applied on the original, same terms should be applied on the copied also. राइट अगर आपने सॉफ्टवेयर की कॉपी रिलीज की है, उसको मॉडिफाई करके उसको रिलीज किया है, उसकी मॉडिफाइड कॉपी निकाली है, सेम टर्म्स मस्ट बी कंपाइल्ड, मस्ट बी अवेलेबल ऑन द कॉपीड ऑल्सो, द कॉपी सॉफ्टवेयर ऑल्सो. क्लियर? ओके, आई हैव अ जनरल क्वेश्चन ओवर हियर, जनरल फ्रॉम योर लाइफ, ऑनलाइन एंड ऑफलाइन बोथ कैन आंसर. व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस? जर्नल क्वेश्चन आई हैव पिक्ड फ्रॉम योर डेली लाइफ, देन आई विल ब्रिंग दिस इनटू योर लेक्चर. अकॉर्डिंग टू यू बीइंग सिटीजन, बीइंग 10th क्लास चाइल्ड, व्हाट इज द सिंपल यूज ऑफ ड्राइविंग लाइसेंस, हाउ इट प्रोटेक्ट्स यू? वन रीजन फर्स्ट. Paying any traffic fine or any penalty imposed by the traffic policeman, okay. You can drive your conveyance anywhere in any area if you are complying with the rules, regulations of the traffic. Yeah, it can be a good proof for the age verification. Okay. So you need license when you are driving, whether Activa, whether car, whether truck, bus, whatever. You need to have a driving license as it provides you certain benefits. It protects you from certain problems also. If now think about the condition you don't have license, you can be imposed a heavy penalty by the traffic policeman because you try to violate the rules. Okay. So certain benefits are being provided when you are having proper license, as it gives you the legal right to drive the conveyance safely on the road, provided you follow the rules and regulations framed by the government. Similar is the license when given in open office. Similar are the benefits of open source licenses. Okay. The license must not discriminate against any person or group of persons. ऐसा तो नहीं होता कि driving license इसको मिल गया इसको नहीं मिला. Driving license is for every citizen, every single person, irrespective of any caste or any religion. There is no discrimination among the persons. The government policies are for all. The government benefits are for all. आधार कार्ड सबका बनता है, ठीक है? License हर एक को मिलेगा. Only difference is when you get 18, you get the proper license. Till then, you get the learning license. Okay? License must not be specific to a product. Aisa to nahi hai ki driving license mila and you can only travel in this area only. You cannot go in that other area. There is no restriction on you. Ki aapka license sirf isi area tak seemit hai. Aap iske beyond nahi ja sakte. You know the chemists who are operating their business, even they took the license, yes, the certificate proper from the medical association, yes, to run the medical shop, the chemist shop. Okay. All right. License must not restrict other software. Okay. Now, what is FOSS? FOSS. A software which is free plus open source. फ्री प्लस ओपन सोर्स. अगर कोई सॉफ्टवेयर ये दो कैटेगरीज में कवर करता है तो हम उसको कहते हैं कि वो फॉस है, फ्री एंड ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर. मेक श्योर दिस इज माय लेक्चर गोइंग ऑन, राइट? सो नाउ वी हैव टू कवर सम इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स. द फर्स्ट इज ओएसएस, ओपन सोर्स सॉफ्टवेयर. ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू पीपल, अ सॉफ्टवेयर विच इज फ्री टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट, फ्री टू रन, free to modify, okay, that covers under open source software, and it may or may not be free. Now is FLOSS. Now FLOSS and FOSS, they are interchangeable, almost the same meaning. The L letter here means LIBOR. LIBOR means freedom. Actually, if you ever have seen the logo of open source, it is a penguin bird whose name is GNU. The bird is GNU. That bird signifies freedom. That bird signifies freedom. Just keeping that element in mind, the researchers, they created the term open source, that you are free. You are not under any restrictions. Clear? And labor means freedom. Free labor, open source software. Same, a software which is free plus open source. Last year in the pre-board, it was a question, one MCQ was there. What does letter L in FLOSS stands for? That is labor. Now is GNU, GNU. We pronounce it GNU. Actually, it means not Unix. I told you Unix was in the earlier days. It was command based. For everything, you have to give the command. But when researchers, they created the Linux operating system, that was completely graphical based. Okay, so they name it GNU, not Unix. It's not Unix. It's not command based. It is graphical based. And the main purpose of GNU was to create open source operating system, to promote the free softwares, to promote the open source softwares, right? And who framed it? Richard Stallman. Ye aapko name yaad rakhne. Kaun kiska founder tha? It was initiated by Richard Stallman. And what was the objective behind GNU? To create operating system which has extensive collection of free softwares, to promote the growth of free softwares. Then is FSF, Free Software Foundation. Again, this was set up by Richard Stallman in the year 1985. In 1985, Richard Stallman, he founded Free Software Foundation. What was the main goal of this foundation? Beta, please wake up. I know theory is going on, but you have to wake up for this chapter. Lot of technicalities will come in further PPTs. Please be awake. Okay. So what was the main goal of SFF? To promote this growth of free software, right? Maximum use of free and open source software should be done. Next is OSI, Open Source Initiative. Now, who were the founders of OSI? Bruce Perens and Erics Raymond in 1998, February. Bruce Perens and Erics Raymond, they were the founders of OSI, Open Source Initiative. And what was the main objective of OSI? Again, the same objective, to promote the growth of open source software. And also to take into consideration that what are the terms and conditions for the open source software. Right? Freeware. Now from here, the technicalities will start. Free software, free to run, copy, modify, because source code is there. Freeware is a category of software which is no doubt free, but you cannot modify it because source code is not available. Unless and until you are having the backend, you are having the coding, you cannot modify it. Okay. Before going further, today's test, you will not get in Google Form link. You will get the link from the website flexiquiz.com. You will click on the link, and the first page that you will get is registration page. There you will enter your details and you will click on the register button. Once you get successfully registered, the test will open in front of you. 10 MCQs based on cyber ethics. All right. Am I clear? And you have to submit the test within a gap of 40 minutes. Clear? You'll be able to see your score also. Fine. Nothing will link with the mentee. So freeware, I was telling you, it is free of cost. You can share it, but you cannot modify it. because source code is not available. So difference in open source and freeware, source code is available in open source. Source code is not available in freeware. Open source can be modified easily. Freeware cannot be modified easily. Like your Google Chrome. Okay. Then is W3C. Many times you have heard this term World Wide Web. What actually is World Wide Web according to you? It's not WWW only. World Wide Web means it's collection of thousands of files, thousands of internet files. It's a very broader term. It consists all your hypertext and hyperlinks. Thousands of web pages are involved in it, right? So we have to set the standards. We have to set the protocols for it. Once we have set the standards and protocols, we have to make sure that we should use the World Wide Web to its full potential. Maximum use should be done. But on the other side, we have to maintain the protocols also. We have to maintain the standards also. We have to ensure its operability also. You will smoothly operate. This all is the functioning of W3C, World Wide Web Consortium. C stands for consortium. The figure 3 in between is World Wide Web. All the three words, they start from W. That is why W3, World Wide Web. Okay. Dishant, clear? Sayam, Mehak? Proprietary software. Ab yahan pe clear main bata dun. Nothing is free. You cannot distribute it. You cannot modify it because you have to take special permission from the supplier. The best example is original Microsoft Windows. You can't get original Windows free. You have to make payment for it. Payment to the company if you want to hire the original Windows. Because a lot of benefits they provide them. Okay. Right. So proprietary software covers following features. Not freely available. It's not open source. You cannot distribute it freely. You cannot modify it. You don't get the source code. If you want to modify, you have to take special permission from the supplier, from the manufacturer. You are bound by the restrictions, right? Shareware. What is shareware? I tell you in the simple meaning. Ek software jo aapko kuch time ke liye free use ke liye diya gaya. You are to use it for a certain period of time. Okay. If you like the software, you want to continue its use, you have to make payment for it. Suppose 30 days trial period ke liye aapko software diya gaya. 30 days ke liye aap usko use karo free of cost. You don't have to pay any single paisa for it. You get convinced you like the software, you want to continue using it, then you have to make payment for it. There are so many apps on Play Store. There are so many softwares. Like yesterday only I was viewing one software to create multiple choice question. Thinkmyexam.com. That website gives 7-day trial free. 7 days free trial. I can use it. They give me 30 tests. I can prepare in the free trial period. The limit of 30 tests. After that, if I want to upgrade, I want more facilities, I have to purchase it. There are subscriptions, 5,000, 9,000, 16,000. Zoom also. Zoom right now is free. But if I want benefits in the Zoom, I want more than 100 participants. I want unlimited meeting, like as per the free use of Zoom, meeting is of 40 minutes. After 40 minutes, you have to rejoin it. But if I want unlimited time, I have to purchase it. That plans are there. According to my will, I can purchase the plan that suits me. The more higher the plan, the more bigger the benefits are given. Don't go anywhere. Main aapko aapki deta hun life ki example, Netflix. Subscriptions are there. One screen, two screen sharing, four screen sharing. Accordingly, the rate goes on increasing. Accordingly, benefits goes on increasing. Disney plus Hotstar. If you have nominal cost, you will have advertisements within the serials. Suppose you are watching any serial, then you have to view the ads also that comes in between the episode. If you go more higher, suppose 1500 per year payment you are doing, I have taken it. I have that plan. I receive no advertisement. I watch serials. Sounds funny that I watch serials. Yes, I watch. Okay. So I had no advertisement, not a single one. The episode goes smoothly for whatever duration is there. And they are saved. Suppose I want to view any previous day's episode, I can view it. So these are the plans. They are framed by the organizations who created the software. So shareware is for trial period, whether of 30 days, whether 14 days, whether 7 days, it's given free to you. After trial period is over, if you want to continue, you have to make payment for it. Got the meaning of shareware? Okay. Then comes your copylefted software. I told you one software is there. One software is original, and there are some terms and conditions which are applied on it. You release the versions. You created different versions of it. They will also have same terms and conditions applied on them. Agar original pe terms and conditions hain, to uske versions pe bhi hongi. I have used somebody else's source code. Maine kisi se open source software liya. सोर्स कोड को मैंने यूज किया, मॉडिफाई किया, मैंने उसकी कॉपी रिलीज की, मैंने मॉडिफाई किया. आई रिलीज द वर्जन, देन आई हैव टू रिलीज द सोर्स कोड ऑल्सो. इफ आई हैव यूज्ड समबडी एल्स सोर्स कोड, आई हैव टू रिलीज माय सोर्स कोड ऑल्सो. ओके, दिस कवर्स अंडर कॉपी लेफ्टेड सॉफ्टवेयर. टू सम एक्सटेंट, when we go for the further topic, license come under two categories: permissive, copylefted. Permissive means free, like your class is permissive, totally free. Ye dekho, theek hai. 10th D, am I clear with all the lecture today?